Here is Solaria Moon. Pavlov, at last you are finally showing some signs of life. What the hell are you waiting for? We have been in our Posidion more than 78 hours. This was supposed to be a quick change. Place the beacon and let's do it.
They are those guys that Pavlov talked about. I should probably do what they say to avoid having problems.
We are still waiting some beacon sign, Pavlov. Time is running out.
If these mercenaries realize that Pavlov isn't in charge, they're going to burn the spacecraft. I should activate a beacon in the communication center and give them that container so they leave me alone. I should activate the beacon of the communication center, or those bluebone pigs will eat me alive.
Receive it, Pavlov. Initiating docking maneuver. We don't want any more errors. As soon as the container is in Posidion, send it with the automatic transport.
These pirates are getting closer and I don't know which container to place in the hatch. Pavlov told me to look in the greenhouse.
Thank you.
It's a standard tape recorder. I'm going to listen to what's
recorded. Nice spacecraft. If anybody is listening this, it's because I didn't go to collect it. And something has gone wrong this way. Some months ago, we received the order to transport compressed gas and mineral from Caronte to Europa Moon. It's because I didn't go to collect it. And something has gone wrong this way. Some months ago, we received the order to transport compressed gas and mineral from Caronte to Europa Moon. What nobody knew is that, camouflaged in that order, we were transporting a non-registered shipment. What's in that container? I don't know. I just know that Transgalactic has been digging in Caronte for the last year, and they must have found something exceptional. Thus, Blue Pound mercenaries offered me a jazzy deal to help them get that container. I just have to direct the spacecraft to a meeting point and send the SIC-2640 container to Solaria Moon, the Blue Pound space station. When the whole crew is hibernating, I will wake up, take the spacecraft to the meeting point, and send the container. I will then change the flight register, and no one will know what has happened. I will be rich man after this. If I record this, it's because I don't trust those Blue Pound animals. If something goes wrong, at least this evidence will help to blame them.
Container CIC-2640. I should go to a halt and hurry if I don't want them to suspect that something's gone wrong. What a disaster. I have to get to the cargo bay as soon as possible. I can control the crane from here, but I can only move the containers that don't have anything on top.